Now, usually when you hear about people hooping and hollering, you mean like a really huge commotion. No, instead, we're talking about a great basketball tournament here. We have Tom Sullivan, Senior Vice President of Sports and Operations with the Matthews Dickey Boys and Girls Club. But let's start with Wendell Covington, President and CEO of Matthews Dickey. Hooping and hollering, how does this work, and is there still time for teams to sign up?
Well, actually, it's for our select basketball players.
Select?
Absolutely. Okay. You know, in the St. Louis area, we have a huge following for youth basketball now. And as you can see, many of our guys have gone on to the NBA, going on to Division I college. And so we thought this was a great opportunity to galvanize the community and showcase some of the younger local talents, both boys and girls. And so we're having an event during our family reunion weekend where we want to bring the community out, have some fun. And then we're also bringing some of the comedians from Wildin' Out, and they're going to do some skits. Yes, DC
nice.
Young Fly, Rip Michael, Spanky Hayes.
Oh, that's awesome.
Then we're going to have DJ Needles there. To,
love Needles.
Yeah, to
Not
do a little music.
Nodzilla.
Yeah.
Tom Sullivan, going to ask you, you guys had an event this past spring back in April with Mo Betta Sports, and I mean, it was just amazing. You know, Wendell had talked about the elite nature of the Hoopin' and Hollerin' event. Elite sports is obviously something you guys are used to at Matthews Dickey, right?
Yes, and these are kids that hone in on their skills and do a wonderful job, and they play together with one another and excel, and this is a chance for them to identify themselves and elevate even to a higher level. They're on their way to college, and like we say, some of them will go pro. And it's a fun activity.
Absolutely.
So we have a media professional here who is not going to be anywhere near a pro sports team anywhere soon. So I'm about to frustrate this man here who's probably used to really pulling the talent out of young people. So I can tell you, I can't dribble.
Uh-oh.
I can't
Uh-oh.
Pass. I definitely can't do whatever that is. I can't do it. So anything that you can teach me real quick. I know you listen to the time. Anything you can teach me, Coach. Come on, tell me something.
Well, the first thing is getting your footwork together.
Right,
uh-huh.
Right.
Okay.
So it's usually just inside your shoulders.
Okay.
Right. All right. And when you, so when you receive the ball, you're going to receive the ball just as we pass the ball. So just a basic chest pass.
You got it.
All right, let's try to, because another thing is that's his car over there, and I want to make sure that I don't hit it. So this is what we're going to do. Here we go.
Chest pass. All right.
Oh,
there you go.
I made it. Okay, anything else?
Maybe we can do a one-hand pass.
All right. Almost. And so I step out and then pass it.
Yes.
All right.
There you go.
See?
One more thing
before
Yes.
I'm gonna make sure I don't do this.
From chest to chest.
Yes, sir.
From chest to chest.
So it's not gonna bounce this time.
Ready?
So you gotta
get
it.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Got it?
There you go.
It's almost time for Hoopin' and Hollering to benefit Matthews Dickey Boys and Girls Club, August 25th at 5 p.m., 4245 North Kings Highway Boulevard in North City. Just call 314-382-5952. Also, we have the Martin L. Matthews Awards at the fabulous Fox Theater on August 26th at 7 p.m. That, too, also has an all-star lineup. Go to matthews.dickey.com. Let me go ahead and do this one more time.
Yes.
make Coach proud here on the 9 a.m. show. All right.
There you go.